we're going to draw and think about action, gesture. So I'm starting right off with wonderful models. Each one of you is going to pose. Do that with your crayon. Do that. One, two, three, and you're done. Okay, you can use the tip of your crayon.
That's a leg.